Hello! Today's vlog is about the exit in Al Ain Dubai border. This is the exit you need to take before the border of Al Ain Dubai. So just take the exit 63, and then there's a roundabout. Take a U-turn towards Adnok. Thank you.